Hello everybody, my name is Panda King and welcome back to Let's Play Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Give me like 2 minutes, I'm currently in the middle of something.
Okay, change of plan. We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but...
Now, Sherman, surely you do not seek to torture me further. I know all too well what lies ahead.
Enough riddles, Rick Hoffman. Have I not already given you enough? My blade, my honor, my soul.
So let me see if I understand. Richtofen copied entire plan from Special Book. Special Book changed its mind, and now it wants what? Our blood?
Of course. Your first doctor will out with the fate, not the man power of broad at will. I have never seen Richtofen this way. This is real.
Double points!
Gentlemen, please, calm yourselves! You must forgive me. I forget how frustrating I can be sometimes. Never mind the Chronorium or this silly blood. I have something entirely new.
Richtofen knew exactly who that monster in Cellblock was. I could see it in his stupid, wide-open face.
That thing was no ordinary guard. I believe he was an agent of a much darker force.
The Warden. I have known him to take many forms. Each one used to torture the souls of both the damned and the doomed. He's not very nice.
I put hammer in hammer and sickle.
Violence! You will not have my blood, nor
Russian super soldier. Freedom will not come cheaply. I feel better. We fight them, Tokyo.
Thank you, Dempsey. You were always my favorite.
Maybe we destroy this place for good. For sore, puffy, swollen eyes.
The cafeteria. Unless we wish to be next on the menu, we should not linger here. This pistol, he might as well be made of tofu. Balance is key for SMG. Fire and reroll. Ebb and flow.
If we are lucky, they only eat German. Aim at bunch of heads and squeeze trigger. What could be more simple?
Avert your eyes and noses. This is not going to be pretty. Just. finally.
Fortune smiles.
I only hope the ammo ran.
Listen, Tack. I know where you're at. Doing what you had to do. What we had to do. Fucks you up.
It was my honor to end the suffering of my other self. The anguish I feel is his. The responsibility for my sins is mine.
Forget Takio's skill. Hop! Skull explodes. I hit wood faster than woodpecker. Here for you, Nikrai. Be grateful. Thank you, Takio. I feared no one would come. I was very lonely.
Anger with Richtofen, Nikrai. But you must not allow this resentment to destroy you. We have come here to serve our inevitable purpose.
This is not fate, Takio. This is Richtofen, playing games with reality and our lives. I had hoped you would be fighting. Enjoy digesting shield pods, hell pigs. I hope you get well lucky.
You all! You should be more vigilant, Nigrai. Demons are everywhere.
Stay close to me, Takia. I promise I pay you without interest.
Foul creature! I have no desire to breathe your vapor.
Max ammo!
Yeah, very scary. Das Vidanya. Takio, comrade, you can feel as well as I that Richthofen's plan is but an errand of fools. How can you be so calm?
Acceptance is not weakness, Nikolai. Only by accepting what is can one decide how one wishes to proceed, moment by precious moment.
For sore, puffy, swollen eyes.
The energy passes through me.
Spasiba! I have many mouths to feed. will slow them down. You waste time. I am not ticklish. Marine, pal.
They too have suffered at the hands of this warden.
I have seen men broken by Gula, and death was merciful. In this place, Daniel, without death to release them, I fear.
Take a break now. I can sure as hell use one.
It's the kill.
For next trick, I become Soviet death mower.
Sit tight, Tack. You ain't done yet.
You risk too much, then. Thank you. I appreciate it.
I feel death. We fight them, Hakyo. Help me, friend. I swear I am worth it.
Fire!
But another corpse to leave in my wake.